Let me get this straight. He shoots it. Obviously, the goalkeeper is 100%. Actually, that's not so unrealistic.